Good morning everybody, welcome to the workshop. Yesterday I picked up my new Royal Enfield Himalayan 2021 model. We're gonna do some modifications to it today. We'll start by the rear brake master cylinder guard. It's on the right hand side of the motorcycle and I'll show you where it is. You see the right foot peg on this one and a little bit above it is the master cylinder, the brake. It will go to here and will protect this part of the motorcycle. The protector itself isn't that big, it will fit in like this, but first we'll have a look what we might need to install. On the website of Royal Enfield you can download the instruction manual of the rear brake master cylinder guard. It's only one piece of paper and on the back hand side there are all the instructions you may need to install the master cylinder guard. You can also pause the video if you want to and make a screenshot of it. Otherwise the link is in the description to the Royal Enfield website. The only tool you need to install the cylinder guard is an Allen key number 5. It's for the fixings on the bike to remove the cylinder guard itself. I'll show you now. The only thing you have to do is remove these two fixings. It's a very simple modification. Just be careful when you remove the fixings that the brake cylinder itself is loose. Then I put the first one through the guard, through the first of the top one, and put it hand tight so it doesn't move anymore. And do the bottom one and tighten it. Tighten it as well and you do it one at a time. In the manual it says you have to tighten the fixings to 6 Newton meters and that is hand tight. You can use a torque wrench if you want to. I'm not going to use that one today. Just hand tight is good. And it's done. Thank you for watching and see you another time.